Here with head coach Chad Hardin for this week's tournament report. Coach, talk with us a little bit about this past weekend at the Super Bowl up in Canton, Michigan, how your teams performed.
Yeah, it was a pretty good weekend overall for us. On Saturday, our men's team finished runner-up for the tournament, and then all of our other teams, they finished third in their respective division. So not bad. We ended up getting pretty good seating for Sunday.
A couple of nice finishes. Talk with us about some of the bowlers that performed well that made those finishes possible.
On our women's side, Brandi Underwood, she made the all-tournament team. Just missing the all-tournament team was Samantha Grimes. She finished in sixth place. And then another good performance by Taylor Davis again. She finished pretty high. And then on our men's side, Lucas Ewing did a nice job for us on our men's JV team. He was our highest overall finisher. Matt Sanders had a great weekend. And then, you know, we had talked about the week before asking people to step up and that sort of thing. And Bo Hadley stepped up and performed well with the varsity team this weekend. And then Paul Strack, he came in for his first tournament of the year, and he got a top 50 finish out of everybody in the whole tournament. So, you know, tremendous job by Paul this weekend.
Looking ahead to the Trailblazer this weekend, who are some teams you're going to be facing? What's the competition going to look like?
Trailblazer is kind of a new tournament. Last year was their first year, so it's a little bit of a smaller tournament, and it's growing. Besides us, Lindenwood University should be there, Purdue University, Vincennes. I think Illinois State's going to be there. Alma's coming down from Michigan. So I think there's going to be about 8 or 9 varsity teams there.
What are some of your expectations for the teams this weekend? Just down the road at Terre Haute, so not as far as trip as you guys are used to. Who are you looking to step up?
We want to win the thing. So and they have separate championships for the JV divisions as well. So we'd love to, you know, sweep all four categories, and I think we can. We just got to show up and bowl to our best capabilities, and there's no doubt in my mind that we can't do that.
Thanks, Coach, and good luck.
Great, thank you.